Each year on November 11th, we honor all the men and women who have served their country in uniform. Today is about recognizing the contributions veterans have made throughout our history, to reflect on their dedication and sacrifice and that of their families, and to reaffirm our commitment to keep faith with those who served. More importantly, it gives us an opportunity to say thanks. To all veterans, I want to thank you for your service, not just for your time in uniform, but also for the leadership you're providing in your communities every day. You continue to make a difference across our nation, and I couldn't be more proud. God bless you and your families.